crane is setting up right now so we can lift the tree off the truck and place it into the hole, the square. And when he lifts it up and has it vertical, I have to trim the base of it so it fits in the hole, and we can put the wedges down in which hold it. So, should be up in the air within 5 minutes.
Great. How long does it take him doing this?
We have pictures in our shop, and some of the cars look like since the 1940s and 50s, so it's been a long, long time.
Well, it's a great journey.
Sitting on it.